Okay, so it's Dave here. How you doing? So my new e-bike showed up today, so I've got to put it together. This is the next model up from, or whatever. It's the same. It's a Leisure, but it's not the Step. It's just the Leisure. There's the new e-bike. Front fender. Different seat.
12-pack.
Different seat. Okay, so you're going to want to tip over now. I'll just put that like that for now, and then get the rest.
Oh, this thing even popped out. It's wacky.
Okay, so we still recording here? Yep, 10 minutes in. So I'm going to go ahead and mount the handlebars. Thank you. I'm going to go ahead and pause this for a minute or two.
That's just semi-loose for now. Okay, let's get the back on. The back rack. Screws are on tight. front fender. Front fender should be next, I think. It's not going to stay up here. Nope. Not going to stay upright. Front. So I found the rest of the bits for the bike. I'm just going to get down here and attach this. Okay, handlebars are not tight yet. Cup holder. We'll hold a cup of coffee if need be.
that done, now I need to get the forks hooked up at the front. I'm not sure how those go. Somewhere. Oh, there's them. So I need to take that off, get the wheel on. So, I should probably put it down like this, get that on there. Millimeter. Pedals. Need to get my Loctite for that. Okay, so for the next step, I'm going to use Loctite on the threads.
15mm wrench.
Good enough. So those two are on, that's on, that's on. I want to take a picture of the bottom of this serial number. Okay, I'm going to write my name inside there. Nobody's going to ever look up in there. So let me go get a magic marker. Be right back. Okay, so I got her pretty well assembled. Time to put her upright where she should be. I got the battery pack out of it and I'm charging it. I just need to go around and check all the screws for tightness and stuff. They are, sometimes there's ones that are loose and I need to tighten these up once I get this set up correctly. So. That's not quite tight enough there. We'll go ahead and tighten that up. There we go, let's get that together. We need to get that set right. do hang up. That should do it. She should be ready to ride at this particular moment in time. Like that. Like that. I got the cover over the wiring. I need to get some wire ties and put it around them. I should go get those now. This here wasn't quite right here. I'm not sure what I'm talking about. So yeah, there you go. This is Riz bike number 2 for me. The other one was the Leisure Step, which didn't have this center bar. I found the issue was there was no place to put the U-lock around, because this is the size of the U-lock, so this will give me a place to secure it to a fence with the U-bolt as well as the cable. So, yeah, so there you have it. I know it's not much of a video, but yeah, so people are going to ask, why'd you buy a second one if you complained so much in the first video? I wasn't really complaining in the first video, I was just stressing my viewpoints first time seeing the bike, so people could say things that they don't necessarily mean. I try and take back anything that I say like that. So, like I was saying, I was wondering if it was actually a 500 watt motor. It obviously is a 500 watt motor. The other thing is the pedal assist and the torque sensor thing work really, really well. The battery is upside down, so if the battery is in or out, the contacts are not up facing the environment. So that's part of the reason why I didn't go with the second battery the first time or the second time. The second time it's because I already have a second battery, so I just need to get that situated and connected up to this connector here. So those are tight. That's still popped out of there. So yeah, I'm waiting for the battery to charge and then I'm going to take it for a ride. So I don't like the way the front wheel mounts. That shaft is way too tiny. Evidently there's some way to secure it to normal, whatever, you know what I mean? Like, I have no idea of knowing how to do that yet, but so anyways, there you go. There's the assembly of the Riz or Rise or whatever you want to call it, Leisure e-bike. Thanks for watching.